Pour les sacrifices de tous ces martyrs, pour que les sacrifices de tous ces martyrs ne soient pas vains.
So that the sacrifices are not in vain, we have to make efforts to heal wounds and achieve truth and justice, national reconciliation, and to reinforce social cohesion among all Burkinese people. I want to reiterate my determination to put in place a program offering opportunities for a better tomorrow.